Nyquist is desperate as Tatar for a goal. Gives to Nielsen right in on goal. And a nice save by Bernier on Frans Nielsen driving the net. Intents and purposes. Working around the perimeter. Glendening came over. In home, passed across. They score an easy tap in. And that was Batman making a nice pass down low. Sit at the line. Kessler follows up and gets hit by Ott. Here's Theodore. Scores. Great shot. Told you he had one. And he ripped that one through. Two power play goals.
Now Theodore found a way to get this thing. But look at the ball. I mean, there's just a...
Detroit has requested a coach's challenge for offside.
That's the challenge. Here's the one that's going to call this goal back. Watch that left foot. Go ahead. There. See it come up in the air. And the puck's still on the line right there.
After the coach's challenge, the call on the ice stands. It is inconclusive. Good goal.
Inconclusive, yep. Goal season. He's got 12 goals already. Stick check there by Bernier's Tatar. Had a chance. Rebound score!
Oh, my God. Look at this.
Tomas Tatar! His first goal.
Stayed with it. Finally got the puck loose. It was a bit of a broken play. And then Green double pumped and got it to the net. And there's not much Bernier could do to...
Now loose here for Jonathan Erickson. Red Wings with numbers. Glendening a shot. Bernier to save. Rebound! Puck is loose. Ducks got there to recover. 35-year-old Bieksa, who came from Vancouver for a second-round pick. Mrazek punched it back out. Had to make another save as a result of that. On the fly is Kessler. He's got it. Dropped it back. Cogliano dropped it back. Fowler shoots. Scores! What a nice play by Anaheim. He had missed one from the start of his career, so Cogliano the most since Doug Jarvis. Play every game since the start of a career. That's scores!
Tatar!
Oh, it's going well for him. Tatar's got another one.
Oh,
that's a break.
Wow. It hit a leg. It changed her stick. Came off the boards. Took a funny... Oh, it hit his pad.
Here's Rakell. In front. Big save off Perry by Mrazek. That was the one I was talking about. He had to come up with the next one. Here's Glendening. Cuts back. Loose in front of the goal. They score! Save him on one end. Larkin at the other.
Motion or no, you be the judge. Here's the save at the other end. That, huge.
That's what Randy Carlyle's pointing out. There's contact.
Play is under review.
Yeah.
However.
Okay. Larkin goes in there.
Right.
And
but the puck's
Bernier...
After video review, we were checking to see if the puck was kicked into the net. It was deflected off the skate. Therefore, we have a goal on the ice. Anaheim is challenging the goal to determine if there was goaltender interference prior to the puck entering the net.
Okay.
When that contact is made, it looks like it's on its way in. It hits Larkin's skate right there. Okay, he kicked it in with his right pad. That's what happened. It went in between his legs, and he kicked it in his own net.
After coach's challenge is determined, there is no goaltender interference. Therefore, we have a good goal.
Hey, we're right for once. Nyquist, Vanek looked to be offside. Vanek's got it now, though. Back the high slot. The shot to score! Ouellette! For Perry. Perry from his knees made the play and it found its way over to Rakell right in the goal. Big save, Mrazek. As the long road continues with 11 this month. Here loose, Tatar!
Oh!
Ah!
Oh boy!
Patrick! DeKeyser with his pass picked off at center. Rakell's back in, the shot scores! Just like that.
Wow.
Turnover at center, pass doesn't work. Rakell's got his second of the night.
Keep it going. Depending on how they handle it right now.
Panic in front of the goal, Brunson scores on the rebound. It's 6-4. Red Wings close out their five-game homestand in victorious fashion, scoring six for the first time this season, winning 6-4 over Anaheim.